would you serve guests at an iftar party?
Fried chicken, chicken sandwiches, pizza, more fried chicken.
Lasagna and pancakes, because I'm weird like that.
Lobs, rice, and then maybe switch it up and get some American things like mac and cheese.
Traditional Turkish pork with mango juice.
Golgappe, I guess. I don't know.
A lot of pre-workout. Maybe some creatine.
For me, it would be like jollof rice and chicken, you know, jollof from Nigeria.
I would do fiaji and beguni. So it's a fried lentil and fried eggplant. Also a Bengali dish.
Birria tacos.
Birria tacos.
Jollof rice.
Alfredo pasta, because that's what I'm getting.
Watermelon.
You only have to have watermelon.
Lim. Halim is the kind of like the beef.
Maybe like something sweet, maybe. Like I have like chocolate. I can understand it.
I would serve some Noto Southern Bice. Shout out to my man Ahmed who owns it. And a red bread.